By my father. Who are you?
By your father. But, like you, Valkyrie, I am Votan's child. You are born of his flesh. I am the fruit of his errors.
What do you mean, monster?
The dead mutter angrily. Votan is neglecting his obligations for the sake of his plans.
How can you have the gall to punish confusion with some other injustice? Must the dead pay homage to divine disorder?
I believe that you have misjudged me. I am only a weapon, not the arm that strikes the fatal blow.
Who shall strike the fatal blow upon the gods?
She who, in the name of love, shall bring forth the twilight.